to Happy Mom's Kitchen. Ngayon, gagawa po tayo ng soft kutsinta na napakasarap. So, ang ingredients po ay 1 cup flour. Then, the next one is 1 cup brown sugar. 1 tablespoon annatto seed ng mamacitas po ang ginagamit ko. 2 cups water. And 1 teaspoon lye water. O liya po yan. Yan. Tapos, huwag po natin kalimutan yung whisk, bowls, and strainer. Para mas smooth po yung magiging resulta ng kutsinta natin. So, let's start washing!